when the little bluebird, who has never said a word, starts to sing, spring, spring. When the little bluebell in the bottom of the dell starts to ring, ding, ding. When the little blue clerk in the middle of his work starts the tune to the moon.
I ask you to state your intentions. Louis and Beverly, have you come here to enter the marriage without worship, freely and wholeheartedly? Are you prepared, as you follow the path of marriage, to honor and love each other for as long as you both shall live?
Yes.
Are you prepared to enter into the covenant of holy matrimony, join your right hands, and declare your consent before God and His church? Louis, you take Beverly to be your wife. You promise to be faithful to her in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love her and to honor her all the days of your life.
I do.
Beverly, you take Louis to be your husband. You promise to be faithful to him in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love him and honor him all the days of your life. May the Lord in his kindness strengthen the consent you have declared before the church, and graciously bring to fulfillment this blessing within you. For what God joins together, let no one put asunder. May the Lord bless these rings, which you give to each other, as a sign of love and fidelity. Miss Beverly? Who created man and woman in your own image, and will that their union be crowned with your blessing, we humbly beseech you that these your servants who are joined together today in the sacrament of matrimony, may your abundant blessing, Lord, come down upon this bride, Beverly, upon Louis, her companion for life, and may the power of your Holy Spirit set our hearts aflame from on high, so that living out together the gift of matrimony, they may adorn their presence in the church. In happiness, may they praise you, O Lord. In sorrow, may they seek you out. May they have the joy of your presence to assist them in their toil, and know that you are here to comfort them in their need. Let them pray to you in the Holy Assembly, and bear witness to you. circle of friends that surrounds them, may they come to the kingdom of heaven through Christ our Lord. Amen.
There you go. All right.